Hello, I'm Abhijit. I had a milk teeth in my left top canine. I had come to Pathfinder clinic and Dr. Grizzard advised me to get it implant. But it was still on. It was still strong and it was only a bit broken. So I delayed it for myself. And then after it, the tooth got it came out. Then I think I got an implant from Dr. Parvati, and I got a temporary crown by Dr. Grisha. So it looks okay.
How do you feel?
Yeah, I don't feel different for now, but when I looked in the mirror, it looked as if it was
natural.
Natural.
Thank you.